Kazakhstan is a state, the center of Eurasia. The most part of this located in Asia and the lesser part in Europe. The land area is about 3 million meters square. The capital city is Nur Sultan. Historically, Kazakhstan territory was inhabited by nomadic ethnic groups, and at various times it was included in different empires. In ancient times, the Scythians led a nomadic life here. Nomads of Turkey, Kurigins inhabited the country for most of its history. Nur Sultan city is the capital city of Republic of Kazakhstan since 1997. It's situated on the picture square bank of the Ishim River. There are many beautiful buildings and facilities in the capital city, and each its resident is proud of them. They include Baytarek. The monument embodies the Kazakh people's idea of the universe. National Academic Library of the Republic of Kazakhstan is the largest library of Kazakhstan and is represented by a massive five-floor book depository having national status with it, so with International Networkland Research Center, own museum, electronic library, personalized halls of well-known writers and public figures, and an archive of rare publications. The library has a port unity to conduct literary and historical cultural researches. It's a perfect place. You can find here everything you need, any publication of a document. The library was established very timely and in a view people's need.
Museum of Book, the proud of National Academic Library, is Museum of Books. Kazakhstan has very rich literature history. A part whereof is gathered in this museum. It's impossible to present the entire wealth of book printing of Kazakhstanian in a single room. However, even this small part of exhibit items, all the museum presents many interesting things worth mentioning. The museum features ancient artifacts, which are witnesses of written culture dating back to ancient times. Here, you can obtain valuable for motion on literary pieces starting from the Stone Age to late Middle Ages. Chronologic alstermic continuation of written culture dates back to ancient Turkic writings, archon in the same monuments. Ancient Turkic petroglyphs and writings on plain surfaces of rocks and carved writings on Turkic wires found on sites where Turkic tribes settled along Orhon River in Yenisei Valley and along Talas River in Mongolia between the 4th century and 16th century. Here's the history of written language of Kazakhstan from Orhon inscriptions to the emergence of the Arabic and Latin alphabet. The museum contains the works of an Oriental scientist, mathematician Al-Farabi, scholarly notes of Kazakh geographer and thinker Chohan Valihanov, books of the first Kazakh enlightener and singer-songwriter of schools Ibrahim Altansarin, translation of Kazakh poet Abay Kunambayev, whose 175th jubilee is celebrated this year, who opened the first educational book for the people of Pushkin and Lermontov, the poet, and many historical publications testifying to the rich Kazakh history. Kazakhstan National Electronic Library. The library looks to the future, and the future belongs to digital technology. Nowadays, many libraries in the world address the issue of digitization of their stocks and establishment of national depositories for their own publications. Digitization of the entire archive of materials is in the process National Academic Library. It includes books of Kazakhstan authors, papers on Kazakhstan, as well as publications and monographies in foreign languages. Kazakhstan National Electronic Library is unique digital archive which includes a large collection of books from all over the globe. The project provides free access to an archive of entire historical and literature collection of Kazakhstan to any user anywhere in the world from any device, even in mobile version which can be downloaded from different applications. It's very convenient to have a digital edition of the National Electronic Library in your pocket. Hall of Mirzatay Joldasbekov, one of the first to grant this private collection of books, was Mirzatay Joldasbekov, an academician, doctor in philological science, public official and statesman, who donated about 10,000 publications, items and a collection of musical instruments to the library. It's worth noting that this act is a great example of demonstration of civic and state position. As signation by all the wealth he has accumulated for years must be an example to follow and have wider public resonance and become a good tradition. This act of good will is an valuable contribution to education and enlightenment of the younger generation and the replenishment of the stocks of National Academic Library. Hall of Abish Kekilbayev. National Academic Library of the Republic of Kazakhstan has personalized halls of well-known scholars, writers and poets who donated their personal collections of books to the library. Hall of Abish Kekilbayev is very popular among them. There is a huge collection of works by Abish Kekilbayev, a well-known public figure, statesman, hero of labor of Kazakhstan, People's Writer of Kazakhstan. 66 books by Abish Kekilbayev were published in Kazakhstan, including 31 books in Kazakh, one book in two languages, Kazakh and English, and rest 13 books in different world's languages. Writings of Abish Kekilbayev includes collections of poems, Golden Rays, Ballads of Steppe, Much Snow, Ballads of Forgotten Years, and of Legend, Pleiades, Constellation of Hope. Abay Academic Hall. Abay Kunambayev is a great philosopher and founder of Kazakh written literature. He was a well-known writer of his time. In addition to his work as a writer, he was a talented translator and distinguished himself by translations of Russian writers such as Pushkin, Lermontov and Krylov. He provided access to literature for his beloved people. All these materials, including vast literature about him, are gathered in Abay Academic Hall, wherein, by the way, only scholars or doctors of science have an exclusive right to work. Kondutartuk Hall. Look, this is an incredible place, just Aladdin's Cave of Treasures. There is a rare collection of antique books of different epochs and people. The hall presents rare books you have never heard about. The collection of books in this hall was collected thanks to people attracted to books, who grant their books to the stocks of the library. We obtain an original Quranic Arabic, which was written during more than 700 years. All this time, Quran was a rare book for a single family. Members were of left their comments on pages of the book. Here is a French book in which you can see images of different countries, such as China, India, Persia, and Japan. Considering that it was published in 1734, the book is in a perfect condition.
National Academic Library of Republic of Kazakhstan is an example how a country preserves its heritage for the future generations.